offering. However, this is the first time they did so when they entered the game, not Gray. Bob Lechledge helped call the game on Sunday night with Joe Tessitore, and joins us now on SportsCenter. And Todd, it took them 50 points, but they got the job done. What did you see different from this Texas team than last year that lost 38-3 to Notre Dame?
Well, I think when they played the game in South Bend last year, for a lot of the young players on Texas, the game and the stage was too big. And that became evident early in the game, and it ended up in a blowout. And offensively, they had no identity and really no answers. And a totally different look tonight in the eyes of the players. They played with passion. They played with confidence. And then offensively, a completely different unit than we've seen out of Texas for the last couple years. Sterling Gilbert, the new offensive coordinator in his first year, balancing the two quarterbacks between the starter, the freshman, Shane Buechel, and Tyrone Swoops, the senior. Just a magnificent job of play calling and managing those two guys at critical times in the game. It was just a much different looking Texas football team all across the board.
You just heard Charlie Strong talk about Tyrone Swoops, and they hoped that he would be a part of this game, starting the true freshman. How much do you think this will help Texas, the fact that they were able to play the two quarterbacks the way they were able to do it?
Yeah. Well, I think it helps them tremendously, and I think anybody that's preparing to play Texas has their hands full in how you prepare for those two guys, because when Tyrone Swoops comes into the game and becomes a runner at 250 pounds behind that big line, behind a 250-back, a pound back in Deontay Foreman, you have to really account for that. And then when you see how much poise the young freshman played with and some of the throws he made tonight, that's a whole different thing that you have to prepare for. So I think tonight was a great first step for them offensively.
Hey.
And, you know, as far as
chemistry,
the fact that both of those guys played well,
love you, Goober,
played significant roles in the game, just does wonders, I think, for the cohesiveness and chemistry going forward.
It's out on the flip side, Notre Dame in the first half. Brian Kelly
handsome
was playing both of those guys. Second half, it was
most love you, Goober.
Did you agree with that?
I love you.
Well, I understood what he was trying to do in the beginning. He had a lot of young new players on offense.
I love you, Goober.
Quarterbacks were proven guys. And they were proven that they could win and lead the team. And I understood why he wanted to play them both.